GKE, Squash. I'm coolin' with the gang, yeah, I know they ride with me. If he ain't did a drill, homie can't slide with me.
Yo, it's your man Live Zaya, and I'm finally back, my people. I know y'all was waiting for me and all that, but if you tuned into the channel, then you knew why you was waiting. Cause I'm out here doing a bunch of shit, folks. Like, I'm shooting videos now. You understand what I'm saying? I'm in a higher level of my life right now. You understand what I'm saying? If you could dig me, if you could feel where I'm coming from. But other than that, man, I got some bad news today, man. Like, it's not real big bad news, but it's like, let's put it this way, man. If you're a big battle rap fan, you know what I mean? Then it's gonna be some big news to you, man, because it hurt me when I seen this shit, because, like, you know, I love battle rap. Let's put it this way. So I'm a battle rap fanatic, son. I know I don't get the chance to talk about it much more on the channel, which is where I will be shooting it up no matter what, you know, Gnome 10 coming. But, yo, we got a lot to talk about today, so let's go right now. Let's get right on into it. It's no more talking, no more further ado, or whatever the fuck they be saying when they say that shit. But, let's go and get right into it. Yo, today we talking about your man T-Rock. Your man T-Rock, word to my mother, son, T-Rock is a fucking bird, son. Word to my mom. Yo, people, listen, man. The nigga T-Rock, if anybody know me out there and you're listening right now, y'all know T-Rock, one of my favorite battle rappers ever. The first for me to call my favorite. He was the first nigga that I ever said was my favorite battle rapper, son. T-Rock. T-Rock, son. Nigga was mean. He get on the stages, he tearing shit up, you feel me? Talk to this nigga even when he behind his own mans and them, son. One of the best niggas to do this shit, you know what I mean? Something happened about a year to 2 to 3 years ago. Whenever this nigga became Sue Surf Bestie, yo. When that man became Sue Surf Bestie, yo, I don't know what it was, man. I don't know if it was he trying to be Sue Surf. I don't know what the fuck it was, man. But all I could tell you was he changed. He changed drastically. Like, one thing I pride myself on in real life is being a real guy. I'm not even gonna say a real nigga. Cause I'm trying to stop that word too. Let's stop that. All my black people watching this, let's try to stop that nigga shit, man. Let's try to stop that, man. The white folks want us to do that. But different episode for different days. T-Rock. We talking about T-Rock dumbass today. And I said that. I said dumbass. You feel me? And we dropping receipts, huh? We dropping receipts. I'm dropping the receipts all in this. I don't care. That man came to my inbox, too. Well, we gonna get in there. That man came to my inbox, told me, suck his dick, man. I'm telling you right now, I'm coming to the URL battle rap events and all that. If you think, you see my face. I know you went to my page and all that, T-Rock. You heard? I know you seen it. So when you see me at that event, you understand what I'm saying? Or whatever event, when this COVID shit get over with and we can do this, it's lit, boy. But let's go and get into the story. That's not what we here for. We here for some real nigga shit right now. So your man T-Rock changed, bro. He changed into this, like, demon type of nigga, like, out of nowhere. So he told everybody suck his dick, you know what I mean? Or he had these chains and shit. And I'm pretty sure everybody familiar with the chains story, how the chains got took for that boy, you know what I mean? And however he got him back, and he's still trying to support him. Like, we don't know, they went to the pawn shops and all that. Niggas was putting a joint on that and joints is fake. But anyway, we ain't here for that. I know y'all know that story. We here cause why it's a nigga named Bull Reef, if I'm not mistaken. Reef Bull or Bull Reef on Instagram. He goes and he asks T-Rock for a feature. You understand what I'm saying? A feature. First and foremost, like, I'm not gonna hold you. T-Rock nice and all, like, you heard? But it was never that he was nice because of his music. Like his music, okay, it's like, he alright. He ain't trash or nothing like that. But he not nothing I'm trying to pay for a feature for. So when the boy went and did that, you know why the boy doing that. The boy doing that because he really liked T-Rock. You know what I mean? He really a T-Rock fan. Like, I'm a T-Rock fan because of battle rap. See what I'm trying to say? This nigga's a T-Rock fan in general. You know what I mean? So, long story short, they had the convo about what's the bread, what's the pricing and all that. Because it was a double joint. Basically, he wanted to do a video with, you understand what I'm saying? He wanted to do a video with the feature. So, all in all, it was, I guess, a bundle, like a $750 bundle. nigga, T-Rock, yo, send this shit through, woo, woo, woo. I got you, I'm gonna go to the studio, we're gonna get this shit done, you know what I mean? I guess the boy had a little situation where he couldn't really get the bread at first, but then he got the bread, you know what I mean? T-Rock, I'm waiting on you, I'm waiting on you, that's what T-Rock's saying, you know what I mean? Hold on. T-Rock saying he waiting and all of that with funny, goofy shit. So basically, finding the boy send the money through. When he sent the money through, he hitting the nigga back. He sent it on May 19th, if I'm not mistaken, you feel me? He waiting for the boy to hit him back. He waiting for T-Rock to hit him back crazy, like, you hear me? Waiting for T-Rock to hit him back crazy. No hitbacks from T-Rock, but when T-Rock do hit him back, T-Rock like, yo, I got you still, don't worry, like, you feel me? Woo-woo-woo. The boy getting mad now to a point where it's like, yo, it don't take this long. I know my studios is open. You know what I'm saying? Like, and I'm pretty sure his studio is open all around. So you don't really gotta, hold on. You don't really gotta, you know what I mean? My bad, my fucking split fucked up. There we go, don't worry about that. You feel me? I ain't even gonna edit that shit out. I'm gonna fucking, you feel me? Anyway, like I was saying, like, you don't do that to no fan. Boom, the fan got tight. Like, yo, listen, man, I'm tired of waiting, son. You can't get it, just send my bread back. No hit, no funny shit, no nothing. Like, yo, listen, just send the bread back. It's all good, bro. You know what I mean? We'll connect on another day. You know what I mean? Nigga T-Rock like, nah. T-Rock like, y'all got you. So, boom. After T-Rock saying that, you feel me? He still don't get nothing. He still don't get nothing. No money. No. Nothing. So now he mad now. But he's still not moving mad. See, if it was me, I'm bugging on T-Rock. I don't give a fuck. Like, yo, listen, who the fuck you think you are, bro? I sent my money to you. You better send my fucking bread. You better send my motherfucking money back to my shit. Or you better send my motherfucking verse. I'm not playing with you, son. I'm pulling up to wherever you at. I'm doing it. Son, keeping it cordial. Son being nice, son. He even showed the text messages. He being nice. T-Rock not even writing this man back. You heard? 750. You still a nigga 750 out here, bro? Is you fucking, is you fucking kidding me, bro? Yo, $750, bro. Mr. Cave Gang, Mr. Batman himself, Mr. Top URL, Gunner. This what you out here doing, my nigga? Taking niggas money? Huh? You bitch ass nigga. No funny shit, son. I got smoke with that nigga T-Rock, son. You was one of my favorites, nigga. Yeah, I was a fan. I say it. I don't give a fuck. I'm a grown man. I'm a real nigga. I was a fan. But then you lost a fan over here, folks. That show you. That go to show you right there how you could dead ass lose a fan just from your attitude, your personality. Yeah, you growing up and all that type of shit, and your stature went up, but at the end of the day, that don't mean turn into this dickhead demon nigga who can't even handle himself. You can't handle yourself, I know, because you getting chain snatched off your neck, dummy, and you're not doing nothing. You ain't gonna handle that, huh? Them boys that took that shit up off your neck, they still walking around and put videos up. You know who they are, you know where they at. Ain't nothing get done, though. But you playing with Rex and his chain and all that, right? Right? Like, you tough and all that. You tough with the niggas who gonna leave you alone and all that goofy shit. All this suck my dick playing these games like that. Don't know, but niggas don't even be playing these games. That's the funny part. Niggas don't play these fucking games. Yo, I'm dead ass tight. I'm tight, man. I'm dead ass mad right now, son. He took the bull, 750. You know what I mean? It's crazy because some of my people know the bull. You know what I mean? That's crazy, son. Why would you do that, son? No funny shit, yo. Hey, yo, anybody that know T-Rock or see this, probably not a lot of people gonna see this. But if you know that man, and that man ain't get that money back to him yet, yo, y'all make sure that man get that money back to that man, B. Real talk, son. The whole battle rap community, son. I'm tagging all y'all, need all y'all to see this. No funny shit. Y'all can't let shit like this rock, you know what I mean? Because they killing the culture. No funny shit, son. They killing the culture even with this. JC just did it with Loso. Well, not just did it, he did it when Loso was a fan. Loso is upcoming. Well, he the shit now, but he an upcoming battle rapper. You understand what I'm saying? And JC did it to him before he even knew that Loso was going to be something. Come on, son. Then they just battled and Loso whipped that out in the third round on him. Like, listen, you played me like a sucker too. You lost a fan in me. You know what I mean? Like, is you kidding me? This is what we out here doing? We taking 750? you could even have gave a man half his bread back. Like, yo, listen, I'm gonna give you half the bread back and still do everything. You understand what I'm saying? Just for the weight, like, come on, son. All this sucker shit you playing, then nigga came in my inbox. I write the nigga on one of his pictures, like, yo, stop playing, son. Get that man his bread back before he try to come to the next event. Fuck up the caffeine thing we got going on in the culture right now, son. Don't have niggas come fucking this shit up because you some pussy nigga can't handle yourself. For real, son. Stop talking. Stop running your mouth, man. This will go for any nigga in the streets that want to run their mouth and they not like that, B. For real, son. Cut it the fuck out, son. You could get somebody hurt behind that. You could get yourself hurt behind that. You feel me? Be a real nigga to the end of your days, nigga. And that's it. If you a nigga that get your chain snatched and don't do nothing, just be the nigga that get your chain snatched and don't do nothing. Huh? But you getting your chain snatched because you running your fucking mouth, dummy. You understand what I'm saying? And you not like that. You still running your mouth. I tell you, get a homeboy his money back, man, so he don't fuck him no events. You gonna come to my inbox and tell me suck your dick with my mother lips? You don't even know. I don't give a fuck about my mom's real talk, to keep it tall. My mom don't get no fucks about me. Yeah, y'all my family, so I can say that. You know what I mean? So I'm gonna let you know this right now. You can say all that funny shit, but I'm gonna tell you this. Suck my dick with your baby mom's lips, stupid nigga. Yeah, straight like that. I'm from NYC, nigga. I'm from New York City, the Bronx, New York. What's up, like? You feel me? You can come holler at niggas, man. You can come holler at niggas, but I guarantee you this. The next battle rap event, I will make sure it's my business to be there, boy. Philly, Baltimore, wherever, nigga. Wherever, I promise you that. You feel me? We ain't playing no games, man. That's not what we doing out here, battle rap. That's not what we doing. Any other nigga that's in battle rap right now, because I just seen Shotgun Shug. Oh, I'm doing features. Listen, bro, if you can't get that feature to that nigga, or your bags ain't right and you ain't really in the street trapping and doing all the funny shit you say y'all niggas is doing and getting all this money y'all say y'all getting, you know what I'm saying? Don't take these niggas' money, because it's a nigga like me that's not going to play. First and foremost, I don't know why the young boy sent that money to no fucking T-Rock. I'd have tried to Cortez even, you heard? Like, I'd have tried to Lux, you heard? I'd try to do somebody that I know really getting a couple dollars, like, you understand what I'm saying? And that's really serious about their craft. T-Rock not even serious about that craft, so you could go to his, listen to his shit, man. That shit not trash, but it's not no shit that's gonna take off. It's not no shit I'm about to pay him $750 for. Nah, but then everybody different. I had a young boy on my page when I posted this shit on Facebook and all that. I had a young boy come and he said, yo, you know what's so funny? I know the boy, I listen to his music for real. And he want a feature with the boys. You see what I'm trying to say? And that he about to get a feature with him. He like, yo, this is so funny because I just was talking to him. And he said, rest in peace, Fred the God. He said, Fred the God shitted on him for $800. He said, Fred, $800. He said, Fred, $800, and Fred shitted on him, son. That's crazy, son. Why would Fred do that, son? God rest his soul, though. One of my favorites, but why would you do that, bro? Why? What is that about? Why do niggas play with niggas on some sucker tip like that, son? Niggas that's trying to come up like y'all niggas was. He also said Vado got him for a huge rip, too. Like, yo, what's up? What's up with niggas, man? And then why do niggas be paying for these people features? Like, I don't know. Maybe it's me. Maybe I'm different, son. Nigga like me want a feature from Drake, nigga. And if I can't get a feature, you feel me? Then I ain't fucking with it. Like, for real. Like, I know features from Drake got be too much. So I know, yo, let me just grind by my motherfucking self. But everybody ain't like that, son. You know, some people be real fans, man. Like, and all I'm saying is, before I get up out of here, man, you already know, man, stop doing that shit, B. Stop doing that shit, for real, son. I love battle rap, and I love the coach. I love everything about it, son. You know what I mean? But y'all niggas is putting a cramp on that shit, man. You could even see T-Rock's stock basically drop, nigga. How T-Rock the underdog in Gnome 10 against Daylight? How? You tell me how. Because they said he was fucking trannies. Excuse me. I'm sorry. You feel me? Sorry, I don't want to offend anybody or nothing like that. They said he was fucking with transgender women, and you know the transgender woman came out and tried to expose the bull. You know what I mean? They didn't say we know it for a fact. that they snatched them chains off that man's neck, doubled them up, snapped his pieces and all that. We know, nigga. We know that. You know what I mean? We know why your stock dropped. You lost the goods, right? We know why your stock dropped. You know what I mean? And you out here telling niggas suck your dick? Bro. Bro. I'm gonna tell you this right now, man. Cut that shit out. Get that man his money, man. I'm not even gonna play this fake internet tough guy shit. I'm not going. Niggas know my bop in real life, so I'm gonna do this right now, and I'm gonna cancel it, and I'm gonna done it right here. Tay Rock, get that man his fucking money back. Stop violating niggas. You know what I mean? And like I said, the receipts, I will drop them in the middle of this video. You understand what I'm saying? Don't worry. Or even at the end, I don't know where. I'm gonna drop them, but you'll see them. You heard? You'll see them. And like I said, if y'all could do me a favor and drop a like rating on the video if you liked it. If you disliked it and you a Tay Rock fan, hit that thumbs down even. It don't even matter, son. Show me what y'all niggas is talking about, man. Go to the comments. Drop a comment. Let me know how you feel about this shit, son. That's real crazy, son. I tell you the truth. You feel me? But it's your man, Livezaya, and I'm back. And I'm not going nowhere. This time I'm back on my hood news shit, you feel me? So y'all niggas get in tune with the ball, like, for real, I'm not playing, son. My music videos are fire, too. If y'all need video shot, y'all hit my Chats with the Cuz email, chatswiththecuz@gmail.com. Y'all can hit my Facebook, Live Vivo. You can hit my motherfucking Instagram, Livezaya the King, you feel me? I'm telling you, man, I'm here and I'm back and I'm not playing, son. Y'all get in tune with your boy, man. I love y'all. Y'all stay safe. One.